Breaking right now at noon, UJ football coach Kirby Smart just announced that wide receiver Rodarius Rara Thomas is off the football team. Now, Thomas was suspended indefinitely last week after he was arrested on charges of cruelty to children and battery. We're going to continue working this developing story right here on Atlanta News First.